With the development of modern logistics, people pay more attention on the working efficiency and land utilization, while the reach truck have application in carrying and stacking goods in warehouse more frequently. UN is always devoting himself to the improvement and innovation of reach truck and trying to satisfy the customers worldwidely. Now let me show you how the UN reach truck designed. To make sure the whole truck stability, reduce the motor's heat, keep quiet, and decrease the maintenance cost. Instead of the DC system and single AC controller, we adopt the whole AC system, including the electric controller, driving motor, pump motor, and electric steering system. To realize a safe driving and stable turning around, we equip a swerve angle and speed proportion control device. Although it is convenient for changing and charging the battery, we will seek for greater perfection. To save the electric energy as big as possible and extend the battery working hour, we add a special device on the motor. Then at the moment of braking when moving, the power will be shut down automatically. To avoid the accident of crashing the racks or something else caused by the unlocked steering wheel when moving, we make the electric controller sending switch signals, checking what the direction of steering wheel is at last time, and then carrying out the reset function. Furthermore, the wheel's position will be shown on panel all the time. The traditional reach truck always adopted the mechanical or hydraulic steering, while UNs adopt the electric steering system, so that it is more convenient, flexible, accurate, and efficient when steering. Control the steering wheel to drive the driving motor, which send the pulse signals to EPS controller. Then turn left or right according to the pre-installed program.